My name's Con O'Neill and I play St. Paul in the Bible series. I was intrigued by the writing. I thought the writing was really contemporary and had a real humanitarian approach to this. It didn't feel pious, it didn't feel loaded with, it just felt very honest, very human, and I thought that would be interesting.
Paul of Tarsus.
Yes, High Priest.
That incident today could have started a riot.
He was a heretic. And the beautiful thing about the writing of this character and the truth of this character is that even after his epiphany, he was still human and arrogant and pig-headed and confrontational and angry, but with the belief in God.
Tell me who you are!
I am Jesus.
And I think that's so important that we don't make these men pious and we don't make these men saint-like and God-like. They're just human beings with this blind faith that's so powerful and so encompassing and so beautiful when it's that strong. And I think that's why Paul was chosen, because he epitomizes humanity, all the faults. And he didn't let those faults go. Paul of Tarsus.
Now we know who you are.
I mean you no harm.
I have friends in Damascus. You paid them a visit. You meant them plenty of harm.
I've changed. I was blind. Now I can see.
Liar.
It is the greatest story ever told. With every great story, there's a massive human attachment to it. That's important. The human aspect of this is so important. And whether you believe or not, it's kind of irrelevant. Because it's about humanity and it's about wanting or needing faith and finding it. You know, we're losing that because we're looking for it in other ways. And it's here. And I think that's what's beautiful about this. It's very, very, very human.